Hello everyone, as always early morning and I record video. So the first I must tell that on my area blueberry season is over, but the raspberry and porcini mushroom season has begun, so of course I am in. Plus on my not only on my area but on to all Ukraine, our light are turned off again, so 5 hours several time a day. So this is the reason why I don't make video on this to this day. But now we have light, so I made video for you because I want to show you this journal. So this journal I started made on this year after I will make my mushroom journal. Because I needed a journal where was must be many page to write something. So this journal have minimum decoration, several decorative page, minimum decoration onto page. And as you will see, cover is like onto my mushroom journal, because it's a similar book. So onto cover I used the black label, big stickers, weaving here, and used ribbon to close my journal. So here is original paper, here jeans pocket, beer label, this is fabric paper, not decoration, not the decorate this tag, because I decided decorate after when I will started use this journal. This is I tell about this German book, have gothic gothic writing. So you not see, but here 1909. So I use this first page on from this German book and decorate little bit, so you will see. Here is another page, use stickers, washi tape. This picture is from some book I buy on second hand. Here is the first decorative page, and I write some quotes here. Another decorative page, big stickers, lavender and craft paper and stickers, another. So this page I also made some lady onto art journal, so I like this page, but and decided made this page here. So this is tissue paper, black tissue paper with some acrylic gold, antique gold painting. corrector and stickers what Mona sent me. So on her journal this page was separately, but I decided to glue this piece onto my page, so it looks great. This paper I jelly plating. Mona sent me this sunflower and this heart, so I use glue here and here this heart. So mostly the decoration elements was from Mona, so thank you Mona. This envelope Mona sent me with this washi tape open. This is part of Mona envelope, and here I just made booklets with some several page. Here brown paper. This is stickers, black and white and silver. This is another decorative page, so again brown paper, just inking, washi tape. Here is Tim Holtz paper I glue onto edges, decorate and made like something like a package. So here is postcard what Mona sent me. Paperback tag and Polaroid card with card what I will make onto some magazine. Another decorative page. Another decorative page. This is back some card, double package actually. Another Mona envelope. Belly band. Another Polaroid card. And just painting paper with Mona. Another decorative page and envelope, drinking rose from some book, postcard. And this is element of another part of Mona envelope. Another decorative page. Envelope from map, die cut stickers. You will see. And here is this card. Mona sent me this flower, so I glue here. It's like a decorative page. So here is just card from Mona envelope I made. Here is another Polaroid, like I call Polaroid card. Not decorated yet. And here is postcard. And here is paper what Mona sent me. Just collaging. Cigarettes. Paper. Decorative paper. This is tickets what I stamp onto my fabric paper and decorate with the stickers. Burger envelope, and here is tag. I show you quick the journal because my battery on to my camera lighting. Here is wallpaper border I made. I made a package, and this card sent me Mona, so you will see here different wallpaper borders. And here is another wallpaper borders. My painting paper, jelly plating. Here just some to write from some pieces brown paper. This card, you remember this, I made a card from this, and this tag from Soviet Union Time magazine. From coffee. Card from Mona. Flower. Paper. Just page. Napkin, flower from Mona. Stickers, wallpaper border, another wallpaper border, another die cuts. This is Easter paper, like I call, and this is another Polaroid card. And this is marbling card from paper what I will made. Napkin with painting. Here is another tag from some Ukrainian design paper, just different form actually. And here here is craft paper. I like this flower, so I decided don't cover it. And here I made some booklets from this book. So this is original page from this book. So this is my journal what I will make on this year. Hope you will like. Thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.